फ्रेंड्स, अगेन वी आर फॉर आवर स्टडी. दिस टाइम आई हैव टेकन द टॉपिक फ्रॉम SST ज्योग्राफी. लास्ट टाइम आई टॉट यू फ्रॉम द ज्योग्राफी एंड अगेन आई एम टीचिंग यू फ्रॉम द सेम पोर्शन ऑफ द SST. दिस टाइम द टॉपिक इज लेयर्स ऑफ एटमोस्फियर. दिस इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट चैप्टर विच इज आस्क्ड, विच इज वेरी यूजफुल फॉर जूनियर स्टूडेंट्स एंड सीनियर स्टूडेंट्स. So I think, please pay attention. In very short video, we will learn about the layers of atmosphere. There is formula. इसको learn करने के लिए एक formula है. वो formula जो बनाया गया है, there is TSM-THE. If you learn it, इसको अगर आप learn करने, तो आप इस layers of atmosphere को easily learn कर सकते हैं. तो इसमें जो फर्स्ट है वो टी. दिस टी फॉर स्टैंड फॉर ट्रोपोस्फियर. ट्रोपोस्फियर इज द स्टार्टिंग पॉइंट ऑफ द लेयर ऑफ एटमोस्फियर. इट इज फ्रॉम 0 to 8 or 18. इट मीन्स ऑन पोल्स इट इज ऑन 0 to 8, बट इन नॉर्मल इक्वेटर द किलोमीटर डिस्टेंस इज फ्रॉम 0 to 18. In this troposphere, we are having gases, atmospheric changes, and all the weather changes we are having in this troposphere. And after that, T, there comes stratosphere. This second one. The kilometer distance, this starts after 18 kilometer, and it is 18 to 50 kilometer in our atmosphere. That is stratosphere. In stratosphere, we are having the most important ozone layer. Ozone layer we are having in stratosphere. And after stratosphere, there comes mesosphere. This M, mesosphere. And this is mesosphere from 50 to 80 kilometer. And as soon as that the number of kilometer is increasing, so there is also being change in atmosphere. The gases are changing. And definitely we are being away from our earth. So this is mesosphere. The distance of mesosphere is measured from 50 kilometer to 80 kilometer. And fourth is thermosphere. This TH is for thermosphere. Thermosphere is from 80 kilometer to 513 kilometer. It means the satellites and other scientific activities, They are mostly used in thermosphere. This is very important. Means these are all very important, but this thermosphere is for important for scientific discoveries. And this exosphere, it is above 513 kilometer to above. It means after exosphere, in exosphere we are going in space. So in that condition, these five layers of important layers of atmosphere, which are very important for study, and the simple formula is TSM-THE, by which you can learn about the sequence of these exosphere. I think this is sufficient, and you have learnt a lot from it. And any question, if it is asked, you can solve easily from by learning these the layers of atmosphere. Thank you very much. Thanks.